on the top of the top chamber is usually getting the same material. So this is it. I would say this is not good in breaking the little stone bubble here. If this happens, I would use this one. Okay. So this is the first project. Yeah. So the key, the live body, when you go to the canal, not too much. Yeah,
where are we eating?
Around the wall, they go. Okay. So this is the one project. The second, so you have to change this project. If you get your TA sign out, and you accept, this one is one of the projects you're taking for the concert grade. Okay. So the next project will be, so now you take impression. So usually the lab will give you 2 weeks, work a long time. So now patient cannot go home like this. So you need to make something that patient go home. So what we do is for the port, we paint provisional. Okay. So you use your port, the same size, but it is a parallel port. Go into the canal. So you see, you got a good retention here. Right? And then you have your... Use your parallel form to build up the... So we make sure we go to the fully open length, 40 millimeters. Right. And then any extra will just cut off. So you can cut it from the tip or on the top. So you can, again, you can cut the top or cut it on the tip to the middle. So this is the second project today. Do the provisional port. So if you now you put the temporary port, which is power port inside the canal, same diameter, right? So now we will make it a provisional. So your puppy is supposed to go all the way in your perch. Okay. Again, this is the provisional intensive, so we will try some basement, baffling around. So make sure you apply good enough of the lubricant outside the canal and inside the canal. You can take a look here. Make sure you apply enough of the lubricant inside and outside the canal. Because this we are going to apply the heat application material. You don't want to run out yourself. And also, you don't forget to plug out. Use the vacuum to block out the adjacent combined ratio. Yeah, this is good vacuum. It will be much easier to remove. Also, the adjacent. So now you have a little pen. Okay. So for this provisional, the difference is for the impression you want to apply into the canal, for the provisional you don't have to. So any exercise thing. For the provisional purpose, you want to use the minimal retention feature of your canal. If you apply the protect, if you inject protein inside the the risk is your potential left something like that. Okay, this is really the key for the temporary provision. Okay. So instead of applying the material first and then port, when I do the provisional port, I apply the port in first to the opening. If you put a for 10 equation that you inside, because there's less no energy left, you see that. It's not elastic, it's nerve. So your provision material may break into the canal. Left is a nightmare, it's really hard to remove. Okay. So you put the force all the way in, then you start to apply your for 10 material, okay? So basically your for 10 material just load on the party matrix. You see, I start from load from the center. All the way up to the cervical area. Okay. And the key to eliminate the bubble is try to apply gently and very thick. It's also gently thick. You don't push it too abruptly, it will create a bubble. And once you see, it's weight. Yeah, about 2 minutes. 90, yeah, 2 minutes, yeah. The inflation amount is about maybe 90%. So this will be your second project. After remove it, basically your port should come out with your provision. And then you just need to change the thing down there that you really do want. So it will give you a full retention while you're waiting the your captain for back. Now, after you move the matrix, just for me, just to be almost there. Okay. And you see the your part of your port is become part of your provision. Okay. So now, the same thing, how to remove the exit from the system. So once you remove the exit from the system, you should be able to remove it. So you see now your port will have retentive this crown, right? But you see what happened here, in those sides, maybe my reduction now is too thin, right? So if this happens, what do you do? Global, yeah. But at least if you have a cool open, if you reduce enough, but let's too thin now, the easiest way this day is I will just pull back. So you see, now I make sure I can remove it, but there is some deficiency on the lingual side, right? So now, if the perfect timing, I speak it. Even you don't need the crowdfunding, because you are oxygen injection there is still there. So I just simply added the logo composite. Cover the whole and go area.
Oh no.
Right, so I remove it and you see if any defect, external defect. And in this case it happened in the window side and part of the robo. Okay. So you see this robo and the your computer software as well. Even without the boundary too. And after you remove it. And remove it. Okay. So you see now you also see into this apartment. Initial work for a bit, but this is even the DB void. Right, so it's the same thing. I will put that again. Put that again. Just want to show you the what happened. So this way you don't really need to keep this portion every time. So this will happen between the days. No one can get the good luck in one shot every time. Okay. If any void, you see that this will try to repair before I even finish. But once, if you start to trim it, with dirt, the surface, then you have to apply the bonding. The bond strength will never even never be the same. So now it's a perfect time to get it. So now you like sure. So you basically you've got the four provisional ready. And then you just need to trim the margin. Okay, this will be your second project. Your second project. Any questions so far? Okay, so then, yeah. Yes, in this, the old ceramic cone in several reduction is 1.52, but in this exercise, because of the two-disc fracture, so you already have more than 2 millimeters. So literally, you don't need to do anything. So now you know, so your first project is this one, post and co-inversion. The second project is this provisional, and of course you need to do the trimming. Okay. And the third project will be your fiber cord. Okay.
What?
So after I finish this demonstration, please start to work on the project and me and Dr. Pope and Dr. Chen will start creating your own clinical designs. Right? Okay, so now we are going to do the last project. This project is the fiber port. So fiber port basically, you finish the, this is called indirect technique. Now we do the direct skinning. Frankly, in trade side, I would say 90% of the time I do the direct skinning, fiber force. Because it just, you don't need to reduce too much food structure. So this fiber force, again, is the same size as the drill. So it should go to the working end perfectly. Okay, after it goes to the working end, in this exercise, let's use the core pound form. So you see this platform will give you the general control and later we can just build later. Okay. So this is number two size. Okay. Number two size your point just achieve perfect. Right. Okay. Bonding. So before you apply the cement, remove the red, the black rubber band on top. Right, so in this exercise, this only use the two materials. One is the parapode. One is this parapode. Okay, and then the other one will be this one. This is relying unison. Relying unison is to the cement force. Okay, and then parapode is for your feet up. Okay. And along with this parapode, let's just use the starch pump in the vertical theorem as your boundary. Okay. For the port, for cementing the port, you don't need to apply bonding. This is self-adhesive resin. You don't need to use the bonding in the chemical. On the core, you want to apply bonding. Okay, let me repeat one more time, okay? To cement the port, you don't have to apply the bonding. For cement the port, only use the unison alone. But to build up the core, you have to apply the bonding first, and then charcoal, that's it. Okay. So let's just cement the post first, okay? So let's make sure the working ends again. Right. And to go through, we put a lot of banding. Make sure there's no need. Okay. So you have to finish with this project sequence, okay? First, take impression. Second, make it provisional. Third, fiber first. If you do the other way wrong, you cut the other way. Okay. Right? So let's make sure it's nice and clean. Okay. So this unison material is same as like a light body, but it's a little bit more liquid. So you can apply all the way to the top chamber. For the impression material, you don't want to apply too much. Right? Okay, look at the power of the different. Go all the way down to the canal. And then move up all to the your top chamber. Like I said, yeah. And then use the cutting pliers to apply your port into the canal, right? And then suppose you apply some finger pressure. Okay, so you see there's some excess, right? So just use the brush to brush it away. Right? So you see if you control, I'm not sure you can see closely, if you control the amount right, there's not too much excess. Right, so the trick is apply the tip all the way down to your working end and gradually pull up to the other part. That's all. Yeah, you apply more, you just create more vacuum. Yeah. Right. And this is self-adhesive. So you just want to hold it for about a minute. Then material will be initial step. Right. Then you can do a light cure. This is your cure material, so which means you get an initial step and you light cure for 40 seconds and your pulse is there. Right? So then the next one will be apply the bonding, okay? Because you are going to put the parallel pole. Okay? So now you see I apply the bonding. You can see that's not universal, it's the 7th generation, so it's much easier. You only apply the primer. So only on the tube itself and also the support. Okay, it's rubbing along 20 seconds. Right? After 20 seconds, air in 5 seconds. Which is very air in 5 seconds. And then light tube 15 seconds for each 30. So for night, cement the post again, unison, no bonding. After finish the cemented post, then you apply the bonding on the entire of your prep, including your post. So now you finish your post cement. Okay. The thing left will be apply your product form onto your prep. along with your transport material. Okay. So this is transport material
for the whole building.
Okay. So just pay attention here. I apply the transport material onto your transform. You see that? Okay, this is one about almost four, right? Spatial size is this mark number two. This is spatial size. Two. Right. So this is how you do your build up. Yeah. Clinically, it depends on the size. If this large amount of fracture, yeah, power form helps. But it just, if it is a small amount of like oral pipe, you can just do a direct composite. This will be your own machine. Now you get the easy step and just have to remove it. So you see that you will mature more than enough. Right? So after you set it, you see you got a nice build up of your core and your fiber core become part of it. Right? So now you just need to do a very, very quick reduction in terms of your separation. Because this material is ready to soak and maintain it, there's no problem. Okay. Now let's finish the finger first. So at this stage, then you can go ahead to finish your first. So is it, use this material, the trick is that usually I don't use this transform because once you feel, you can see, you create some bubble here, right? You see some void here, right? So if this happens after your prep, I will just apply a little bit more bonding. You don't need to do over again. Apply some bonding on the page 312. So I want to show you all what it can happen in your practice. This way you don't need to repeat anything. Right. So once I steady cost reduction, and then the sun will show up. And I'll try to pump in and feel the cold. And from here, you can use your part your index. Go to work on the detail just like your mental expression. So basically, this is the three projects you want to finish today and then next week. Okay, so the first one, again, the impression. The second one, the provisional. And then the last one will be the mental by the post finish your step. Okay.